Hi guys, it's me, Charlie, and today I'm going to show you all my Batman vehicles because just be my birthday and I've got loads more now. And I'm getting one in the mail, it's a Batmobile. And I'm getting another one. So, first off is this Penguin Cocktail. If you press on this, this umbrella's move and it falls off. Again. We've got this orange button, it makes that ice cream shoot, so that's the Penguin Copter. Then I've got a Batcave motorcycle, so got that, and then I've got the Bat. Good little hot helicopter. So it's got this here. If you spin it, it does that. And then this is where you put the character. This moves. And then you press that and it moves it. So you can catch a bad guy or a good guy. Wait, hold on. So got the bat wings, and here it includes a missile. Let me get it in. I don't know how to shoot it. I know that it's that button, but it don't shoot when I do it. And then if you hold this, this goes up, and you don't have to hold it to start. And then this thing, just the same, the power bag. And then this is where you put the character. And then, cool, cool vehicle. So this moves because of this. Because of this disc here. And then, someone can sit up here and then they can shoot. Because it's got a button on top and then these claws move when it's driving off. You can just spin it. And then I got a bat glider. So you press this button and then it glides. And it's got the Batman logo. Like this, and then there's a disc here you put in, and then it fires. I didn't get that one. And then I've got Nightwing and Black Canary car. There's this button here, and then it goes into airplane mode, and then you just have to twist it, and then it goes back to normal. And then I've got a Joker motorcycle, what it is.
And you see things out.
And then there's a bat boat. And then if you press this power bar, it does this. So then you press that yellow button, it shoots.
I feel angry and embarrassed. And then
if you hold this, it goes back to normal. And this is where you put the character. And then when you drive, this moves.
Know what to do anymore.
Look, it's just, and then I got the another motorcycle. It's just put in there. And if you press it, that shoots. And it looks like some fat eyes. And then got some handles. And then these go really well. Just if it's in the sky, just not move the wheel. And then this here is Batgirl's motorcycle. It goes like, it can drive really good. And then there's this gray button here. And then if you press it, it shoots. Many of the customers leave. So it shoots like that. And then you can put it back in. Then there's 200 feet away, so you can put Batgirl or any other character weapon fit on. And then this is Batman's Batcave motorcycle, because I got two Batcave motorcycles. This was the first motorcycle I got of Batman, because that was the first Batman I got with this. So it's got blue wheels, or I can say turquoise. And get some then rest. There's two handles.
New day.
To hold on. And then if it there's room, someone can sit there. I normally do that. And I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe and like. So bye.